now? Is it going?
Mm-hmm.
It's going now. All right, everybody, what's going down? I am Perry Wayne with Exotics Done Right. And today we have Sunshine and her, they are what, 2 days old? A day old, I guess? It was born yesterday, so whatever that make them, 1 or 2 days old puppies. And we're doing cleaning right now. They just fed. Got one crawling under the towel, trying to find that extra warmth. And here in a second, I'll show the puppies off. Well, we'll go ahead and start with this one. This is, we're guessing, a black sable or black and tan. We don't know yet, pending DNA. Again, these puppies are a day old. They were born yesterday. We're gonna weigh them a little bit later. Still getting them used to mama. She's doing great. This is Sunshine, by the way. One of our clients, females that we're welcoming for. They took to our boy Sniper. And this is our first litter we're welcoming too, by the way, guys. So it's been a maze, a crazy 24 hours. So these puppies were actually supposed to be born today. I'm checking the under the buttocks for some poop there if you want to zoom in and get it. Got some poop that usually gets under the tail. And when mom cleans it, you want to make sure she get up under there and get it real clean, because you don't want it to rust up and dry up. And next thing you know, puppies are constipated. So we're stimulating them, I guess that's the word for it. So tell you something about Sunshine. What do we know about her? She is a very protective mother nonetheless. So we did not get her DNA test done on the mom. The dad is a lilac fawn that carries testicles. So we're guessing that some of these puppies are gonna be new shade makers. Hopefully some girls. We got 3 females and 2 boys out of this litter. And this is the smallest girl. She's tiny, freaking tiny. She looks so thick, she looks great. Got a little coming up out of there. We're gonna let mama keep doing her thing. And everything is for grabs. All of these are for grabs, guys. So we won't be keeping anything off of this. You guys can come get them. We'll be doing the, going into it more. So let's get this puppy cleaned up. Takes a few minutes. You want to let mama get them real clean. Give it about a good, you know, about 3 to 7 minutes. Let her lick them clean. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to miss any spots, any rust up there. And also too, while you're doing this, make sure mama don't get too overwhelmed and squish the other pups, you know, trying to take care of this one. You know, she might lose sight of one or two when you got a big litter or such. This is a litter of 5. 3 females and 2 males. And again, this is female number 1. We haven't came up with any names yet. We got some collars. I guess when they get a little older, we'll start throwing collars on them. Or as their personalities come out, we'll start naming them like this. So still got a little bit more, but just almost about quite cleaned up. And cut.